just gonna catch the pony. Hey, dog. Hi.
Hey, come on, mister.
I know, it's a phone. Tied up in these little cross ties, and I'm gonna start brushing him and getting him ready for a ride. Oh, I know this is heavy. Like a weight on your back.
kidding, girl. Look at you go. Doc and Elaine are currently heading home. Yeah, he was really good. He was a tinty bit lazy, but he was still pretty good. It's Neil. Doc's sweater with this beautiful horse sponge. It was a very sweaty today. You were very sweaty today, Doc.
When it gets real, just know that I'll be there. I got your back, like it's just you and me here. I'll go to war for you, let them bring it. I'll take on the world for you, better believe it.
Taking Doc on a little grass walk, and I'm still wearing my helmet because it's really sunny and I forgot to bring a hat. So yeah, Doc's just eating grass because that's what you do on a grass walk. Doc just eating grass as you do. Good boy. That's not very good grass. I swear to God, these ropes are just so long. Like, what am I meant to do with it? I'm gonna try wrapping it up, but then it's like a whole handful. I mean, look, my lead rope does not need to be that long. Like, nobody's gonna use a lead rope that long. No. Good boy. Gonna chat next to me? Doc had a nice big grass walk, and now we're gonna have these a lunch. Yeah, I think that's gonna be the end of the vlog. Please comment and subscribe, and yeah, hope you like this vlog.